1412 Iroquois Drive. Today is July 1st, 2019. It's the sewer lateral inspection, the last portion of it. We're at the main. I'm going to pull back to the first clean-out cap closest to the house in the right side of the yard. We found a lid, a cap in here, stuck in the line. We'll see that when we're pulling back. This last part is terracotta leading up to the main. It's dropping straight down multiple feet. Pretty deep at the main. Alright, and this is where it transitions to plastic PVC piping. Now we're in the newer, repaired part in the front yard. And here's where that lid is. Stuck down in there. Broken off.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Yep. It's right there.
Huh.